And welcome back to my channel, Orange Orang. It's me again, Andrea. For today's video, we are not going to use the voice over because I want to show you what I bought from York Benimaru. And the money that I used to do the grocery tonight, it was from Nanako point card. Ayan. And for some of you or most of my viewers don't know about Nanako point card. So previously I mentioned about getting 20,000 yen from the government. You can actually get the 20,000 yen once you linked your bank account to your My Number card and also your health card to My Number card. And the 5,000 yen that the government is giving away is like an advertisement for the residents here in Japan to get My Number card. So what I'm sure about is the government is encouraging the residents of Japan to get My Number card so that their work would be easier. Okay, so going back, I didn't get the 20,000 yen as a whole because I was not eligible to get the 5,000 yen because I am an old card holder of My Number card, and 5,000 yen is just for the new members of My Number cards. Plus you have to purchase like 20,000 yen before you get the 5,000 yen. Does it make sense? And then the 15,000 yen, that's the amount of money that I should get. However, I'm not really sure why I still haven't received the 7,500 yen. Instead, I only received 7,500, half of it. I didn't use cash to buy grocery tonight. How much is this one basket of grocery? Okay. Okay, so this is my Mahiwagang wallet. Okay, my precious wallet. The funny thing about this wallet is every time I pay my bill, it's like people would actually just, you know, giggle because it's an interesting wallet. And then there's this one time that I went to the bank, and then I brought out my wallet, and they were like, oh my gosh, is that okay? But yeah, they just found it funny. So this is 6,603 yen for this one basket of grocery. So let's see, what did I buy? I bought this fried squid, edamame chips, another fried squid. Okay, I don't know how to pronounce this, but lote? Bahala na! Meron tayong dalawang box ng milk, banana. At ito ay from Philippines. Yay! Okay. Ano to? Manok. Yan, bumili rin ako ng tomato. Tingnan niyo naman yung tomato nila dito. Napakamahal naman yung tomato na yan. Parang ito ay nasa ano to. See? Tomato is 429 yen. So parang pumapatak siya ng 100, 150, 180 pesos. Diba? Napakamahal. Cheese, hindi mawawala itong cheese. Itong tamanegi, or ito yung onion na tinatawag nila dito, tamanegi. 95 yen or 40 pesos, parang ganun. Di ba ang mahal? 40 pesos, onion, 40 pesos. Tapos ito, mga almond cookies. Meron tayong pistachio nut cookies. Lagyan natin yung mga ano dyan, madaling kainin or yung tinatawag nating snacks, di ba? So ito, pumili ako ng choco brownie, 2 bar, 2 bars, carbonara sauce, 8 slices of bread, sausage, lemon, 213 yen, guys, 213 yen. Parang 100 plus or 98, 95 pesos. Tapos itong Del Monte ketchup, garlic. Ang garlic nila dito ay 95 yen. Egg, of course, hindi mawawala yung egg. Ah, ito naman para to sa toilet. Toilet bowl. Labanos. O yan, buwan tayo ng labanos kasi bala kong mag sinigang ngayon. And, hindi mawawala ang ating kamote. Yung kamote dito napakamahal. 100 pesos. 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces na maliliit pa to, ha? Napakamahal, di ba? Okra. This one. Attack. And, ayan ay... Yan yung pinakamahal na binili ko ngayon. 822. Okay, so yun guys, no? Ito yung mga napamili ko worth 6,603 yen na nakuha ko sa Nanako Point Card na pinamigay dito ng Japan government na nanggaling sa My Number Card. Ayan. So guys, para sa mga nasa Japan na Pinoy, I recommend na i-link nyo na yung My Number Card ninyo sa bank account ninyo at saka sa health card. Ayan. Pero may sinabi sa akin yung kaibigan kong Japanese na ayaw niya daw i-link yung My Number Card niya sa bank account dahil minsan parang yung identity theft nandun. Pero hindi ako naniniwala dun kasi, I mean, di ba, sobrang higpit ng security nila dito pagdating sa mga personal information. Sobrang higpit ng security nila dito. Ayun lang guys, gusto kong pakita sa inyo ang aking pinamili. And thank you so much for watching guys. Till next time, see you!